Good day and welcome back to my channel, Being Rocky. Today is a beautiful day in Florida. It's like 80 degrees. So me and the wife home by ourselves. So we're doing a backyard lime. So for today backyard lime, what we're doing is, I went to the store. I got some nice fresh gray snapper and fish egg, snapper egg. So we're gonna cook some snapper curry with egg. We got some green mango, I got some tomato, onion, some fresh we reap in the garden, fresh thyme, fresh shallot. So let's get started cooking. For my snapper curry, my version of gray snapper, I like to fry my fish first before I cook the curry. So we're gonna do a little all-purpose seasoning. It right there. Gotta be careful when you do the egg, you don't want the egg burst. Want it nice and in the bag. Good. That's it. So, as the weather started getting nice back in Florida. So, me and my wife, we did some yard work, starting to get some yard work done with all the planting and setting of the seed, you know. Then we're gonna get started. Good for the curry. Very nice. So, meanwhile, the fish are frying. Let me give it one turn. For nice and brown, now they're gonna do. Nice. I'm going to pick 2 5 fingers, and then I'm going to add some 5 fingers and pepper and salt. My sister-in-law in Canada, look at this, look what you're missing. And Angelina from New York, yeah, look what you're missing, like fresh piping and pepper and salt.
A whole pot of lettuce from Lowe's. Nice, beautiful, all different kind of lettuce. Look at that, you just gotta pick it
and eat it.
My wife always fight for the tea. She always wanted the tea. Gotta be careful.
Good.
Egg in the pot.
Nice.
Yeah, eat this out there. Mm.
Peel him. Like so. cooking with masala bread. So today, I'm gonna try cooking. I got this masala bread. We got this masala bread as a present from my mother-in-law. But when she bring it to the house, she said it's a present for me because she know she daughter can cook. Working it to the front. It's cool, right? Look at that. See how I got the onion there? You start like this, look. And then you work it to the front. Nice. A back in the days blender. So I'm gonna do my scallions. Alright. After that, this is what we got here. Look at this one. Like I said. Take the boy out of the country, or you can't take the country out of the boy. Look at that. Right, so, last grinding up there, I add my garlic, marg mapo, known as basil, and finally thyme. So we're gonna do a little, look at that here, right? I'll go in there. Okay. Finish grinding off my stuff there. And 2 teaspoons of masala. So we're gonna put all in there. Some water. Green and nice that is. First of all. See that? Look at that. Everything cook well. What I like to do is I add my mangoes inside. Add my mangoes there. Get a little bit of goya. Cook it on a little bit, you know, see here? I let the mango cook like a mango curry. I got to cook that down a little bit because we pre-fried the fish, so that not going to take long for cook, you know? So
So you cook that a little bit, cover it up there. And I cook a little bit. Add the fish. You know? I cook a little bit, and then we gonna add some water to that. Nice. Oh, look at that. Fish curry don't smell good already. Some masala on it. Cook for a minute.
Nice.
Okay. A little masala there. I'm gonna throw some of the goya.
Alright.
Yes. Let's turn this up nice. Give it a nice little coat there. The egg, get some nice seasoning, you know.
After 3 minutes, I'm gonna just throw a little water, take my board, let us steam down with it, then we're gonna add some more water.
Yeah, cook it a little bit, you know. Gonna cover that, then we're gonna add more water to it. Do is I'm gonna drop some water in there. Yes. That pile. Just call it done. Just pick some of this lemon from a tree. Ooh, this is gonna be so good.
Alright, for my swan, I got 1 cup of sugar and 1 teaspoon of almond essence.
Swank.
You know, my fish curry is cooking. Packing a little swank there. Lime water. Cheers. Got a hot deal. Me and wifey.
Nice and boil. What I'm gonna do now, I'm gonna throw my tomatoes in. Let that steam. And then the fish curry down here. Nice. That look colorful and nice.
So here you have my fish curry gray snapper with mango and fish egg. So let's have a taste. Piece of fish, piece of tomato.
So awesome. Nice. All right. So let's try a piece of the egg.
So we're gonna do some fried saltfish and fried okra with shrimps, and we get some dal and some rice. So let's get started cooking.
For this saltfish, we got some salted pollock fillet. That's with no bones. So we're gonna put that in there. We're gonna wash that out a little bit.
Steam it out.
boil. So like 5-10 minutes, they're done. Look at that.
See? Can't boil it too long because it will lose up in the water. So that's it. That's finished. Wash my rice. Stir.
And smash that up. I like it when it's loose and very tiny bits. Alright. For my fried saltfish, I got 1 tomato, I got 3 curry pepper, and 5 stem of shallot. I don't like to put onion in my saltfish, my version of saltfish, so I'm gonna cut this up.
A little bit more.
Sit.
That's gonna be hot, okay.
Alright. Tomato. And let that fry up a little bit.
So this version, for each of the dollar rice, you're gonna make the... You're not gonna make the one like you eat for the roti, you're gonna make the crunchy one. Give that a quick stir. Then we're gonna add the saltfish there.
Frozen, so we took it out, put it in the sun a little bit. So on this version, I'll have to put a little bit more oil to fry it a little brown.
Add oil to the pan.
Fry a little bit.
Can't thorn it too much. Guys, it's frozen.
Right. So this is us. We fry up the okra a little bit. Look at this. See?
Because it was frozen, so this is what we get here. So we're gonna take it out now.
Then we're gonna prepare the rest of the ingredients. I got my shrimp for my okra. The oil, I'm just gonna put it in there. Some marmite, poker, basil, 3 cloves of garlic, I got 4 curry pepper, and some thyme. what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna start cutting this up now. This for about 5 minutes and then we're gonna add the shrimp in. Nice lunch. I'll let that cook down a little bit. Food will be ready. So good. Thank you all for your support. Thank you for watching my video. Please like and subscribe.